from both camps have apparently been undeterred. We have a super turnout here. The atmosphere is bubbling, and despite that's a pop. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Just wouldn't be beaten there. He's made certain that won't get through. Chip through. To football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Plays it out to the wing. It's going out for a throw-in. Weak strength, too strong for his opponent. This man. The shot's on! He's delivered all right! Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Room for a shot. And a finish! Got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now, and a shot! Takes it forward. Out to the left it goes. Oh, the ball's come loose! First 45 minutes past. They go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. And the game has already resumed here. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. To pull clear, and that's it. That was always inevitable.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Is extended still further.
A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
Got out of play, and a change is upcoming. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Keeper goes long. Questions were asked. And he's given the answers. And out to safety. Over to the left. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
No question now as to who is in control.
Contest no more, it is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that thing.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
That will be the final act. So home advantage told, they have the win they wanted. So welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope that the game lives up to the atmosphere. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. As you can see, we've already started here. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular?
The no-nonsense Benedikt Höwedes. A centre-back by trade, but he's shown the versatility to look comfortable at full-back too. An organiser and a fully paid-up member of the commitment group.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim.
Gets it back.
yards on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not.
It's a brilliant interception. It's gone a long way up and away. Forward it goes.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
No question, that's a foul.
Next, got a sight of goal here. Turns and goes back. He's had a shot. Another chance. Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Had a swing, and it wasn't to be.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
That's been Lever clear. He's had a goal! A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Towering header! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a...
brings the first half to a close.
Here we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Well, we're already into the second period.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
That's surely a foul. Free kick. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Aimed low and direct, going through,
the shot's on, and he nearly went all the way.
Well, the run was really impressive, the finish was depressive, and expectations were not met. It's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now. But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Going for goal!
Saved only by poor finishing.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch. Getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
A really good feat.
Should have been two.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Peter knocks it away.
Looking for space out wide.
Keeper's ball.
That is it. The referee has seen enough. What a game. End to end.
Welcome everyone to a part of the world where the game of football is so important. There is a healthy tension, great expectation building up here as we head towards kickoff. It's a bit grey overhead, and indeed the forecast is for a drop or two of rain as the day grows older. Notwithstanding that, there is a lovely backdrop here. The ambience is good. There's a smashing noise from both sets of supporters, and the game will be underway very shortly.
A foul, referee's given it, out wide to the right. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. He's left his man, big chance, and he's done it!
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And it's got through. And he's cut it out.
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
He's the one player you want on the ball running at defences, and that's precisely why.
Boots it to safety. Is it in? Offside that time.
Looks to clip it forward.
To play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence, and it could well be revisited this.
And the through ball is intercepted. Well, it is over the line. Only by poor finishing.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
That's got paid to a promising move. to the right. Going through. Lovely bit of skill. Great ball. Going for goal! A great save. Real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And a header!
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Whistle for half time. So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but still had its moments and ultimately produced just one goal. Decent game up to now. To review the first half,
I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Leading a county game. Shoots! Oh, that is a gem! And this is getting better and better.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. Could be thinking about a...
Has a pop! Yes! And the lead is extended still further. Well, there was to be no other outcome.
He checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Gone a long way up and away. The shot's on! Forward it goes. And that is put paid to that.
It's sprayed out wide.
The defence can get it clear.
It's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
He'll have a dip! He has done it! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now!
You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved it.
And the shot!
He's put his foot right through that one.
The changes then in quick succession. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very late.
That's not going to make it. And he's surging through. And that is that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great concert.
Looking to shoot! A great save, real class.
Bilal Basacikoglu knocks it away. Balls come loose and the chase is on. Good side, a bit too casual in possession. He's had a shot!
These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have a proper game on our hands, Peter.
Oh, the ball's come loose! Turns and goes back. Big chance! Terrible error, duly punished. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Good steal, he just read it.
Got through.
Oh, that's neat. Got a sight of goal here.
He's gone for it!
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
And a shot!
He's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Out to safety.
Finish in the end.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly not great precision.
And it's Jean. Kayserispor have it back and they can go again. She tries to get it forward quickly. Anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Jean, and it's been taken straight back.
Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Bilal Basacikoglu. And it's Jean, gets it back. He's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now. Reflections on the first half?
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job.
He's had a goal! They've done it! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Oh, good interception. Forward it goes.
Aimed low and direct.
Well weighted. Done very well to intervene. Put behind for a corner kick. Tries a header! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Made sure that won't get through.
looks available out wide.
Is it in?
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco beat it, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Boots it to safety.
Aimed low and direct.
Like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Kayserispor seems happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No? Well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Who's going to get there? Plays it out to the wing. Gets it upfield.
Just brushed off the ball there. And time is up.
So they bask in their win.
So welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope that the game lives up to the atmosphere. This must be amongst the...
Has a hit!
Lucas Lima. Smolov.
Some good stubborn defending there. The other side really getting hold of the ball.
And now the breakaway. He's on his way.
Albeit perhaps momentary. Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires number.
And the shot! And it's hoisted clear.
Get that clear. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
What an adventurous run from a defender.
It's broken loose. And oh! It's there! There is the breakthrough.
And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And he's surging through. That's been levered clear. The whistle goes for half-time.
There we are. Off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Leading 1-0 at the break.
Just back from your break, missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
He's left his man.
Of his opposite number.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
Oh.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in. Try to pinch it or
screw.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Meet it right.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Chills one in. Look, it's a shoot!
Oh, that's a waste.
Forward it goes. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. He's got good distance on that. Lucas Lima. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and invention to go further ahead. But it seems as if they've settled for a riskier approach now to defenders. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Well positioned to make that interception. Chance, he's had a goal! Oh, taken with style! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and a good understanding to pull it off.
So that's two now without reply. Chooses to go back, shakes the shoot. Yes! And they are cruising away. Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Three without reply. And time is up. What a great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. greets you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere is terrific, and kickoff is moments away. He's had a shot! He's out of harm's way. Just couldn't quite turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means...
Can he put it away? Quick first touch and almost as good a second.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique. Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. A breakthrough here. He's on his way. Saive. Bursaspor have a free kick. He's had a crack. Oh, it's a stunning goal. Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
And it's been taken straight back. Battles to win it back. Really well. Plays it out to the flank. Play for a goal kick. Aimed low and direct. Cuts it out. Forward it goes. They could break here. Just brushed off the ball there. That's the whistle for half time. Here we are. Off they go for half time. We did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Tries to get it forward quickly, and the counter is on.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash, and it's above all expectations for me.
Wrestled off the ball.
This defence is wary of that opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
And he's away. Still going. Where to next? Goes for it! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too. Levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Played out to the right. And the finish! Oh, yes, it's there! And that has raised the roof! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. What a match. What a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. The weatherman really get it wrong, and they have warned us that there is rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football, but it is a factor to be taken into consideration. Plenty of other factors, of course, principally each side's concern for the strengths of the other. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over.
And the finish! Well, he caught that pure, but no end product.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
He's not going to get that. Forward it goes.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Puts it forward. He's gone through. That's a pop! A terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish was all wrong.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Trout calling. The shot's on!
That is a great ball, but not a great finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Clearance is very necessary. He's gone for it! Absolute thunderbolt! Oh, that is a gem!
Simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
You know, looking back on that, I honestly think that the keeper could have helped that situation. You can see the whole picture in front of him and let that defence know. But it seems the message didn't come across very well, and I think they were duly punished.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Back into the middle. He's left his man.
Well, the referee has bought that. I'm not sure I have. Draw your own conclusions. I've drawn mine. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game.
A formality. We're level.
He was just never going to miss.
And it only took a little drop of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Didn't he take it well?
Kasim Pasha,
the equaliser, and we're all square.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Going for goal! What about it? Into the lead once more.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive. And I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
So we have a breakthrough.
Oh, good interception.
He's had a look. He's pulled his whistle for half time.
A really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. And the game has already resumed here. It's another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Kasim Pasha just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
And it's been taken straight back.
Right through the middle.
He's got away. There's no flag.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Yeah, hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
It just has to be done.
He's off on a marauding run.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Can he finish? Really well taken goal. Two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
So the lead now is 2.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Would have been game, set and match.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Massive lead!
Oh, not the best of headers.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Is it in? And it's there! cruising away.
Oh, high quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Well, it's an inspired substitution, terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Starting to look like a done deal now.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Shoots! They've done it! Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish.
And that's that.
A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it.
We look back on the game.
Warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolute.
Goes for goal! Oh, superb reflexes from the keeper. With his head, but couldn't steer it in.
He was so quick to respond to that, almost made it count. Great opportunity.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Oh, he didn't quite meet it right. Boots it to safety. Needs to get it forward quickly.
Aruna Kone is lifting it over.
Aimed low and direct. Pushes it out wide. Nicely measured pass.
Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested.
He's there to hoof it away.
For a throw-in.
Forward it goes. Out to the left it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through.
He needs to get it forward quickly.
It forward and he's cut it out. from immediate danger.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
Makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
In long and direct, breaks on here, forward it goes. Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Yeah, it's a half that's had a limp finish after a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we need to see more energy and invention early on.
Here's a corner. There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Whipped in. In he flies! It's a goal! Robinho at his razor-sharp best there.
Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's.
Shoots! A wonderful effort all by himself.
He's the one player you want on the ball running at defences, and that's precisely why.
Sivasspor, impressive in their last outing and brilliantly orchestrated by the manager.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Robinho.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Surely, going for goal! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Gets his foot in there. 5 minutes remaining now. Over to the left. Going through. He's gone for it. Oh, yes, it's there. And that has raised the roof. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. It has ended in disappointment, defeat, and back to the drawing board. What are your thoughts?